I think we found the problem. If I put the servo into channel 3, you can see it's okay. And if I put this one into channel 3, just does that.